Hi. So, I missed a day again. Whoops. So, yesterday, Jessica and I went to the Mayor's Ball. It's an annual fundraising event, and this year it was at the Syracuse Marriott, which is the Hotel Syracuse. It is absolutely an amazing event. It was far better this year than last year, and I had every intention of getting the second part of the Disney trip from August uploaded yesterday. And I realized far too late that I had actually never finished editing the Magic Kingdom portion of it. So it was unfinished. I didn't have time to do it. We went to the Mayora Ball, and by the time I got home, I was drunk. So we Ubered back home, but we had plenty of wine, and I ended up falling asleep, I think, well before midnight, probably 11-ish, completely out. Woke up this morning with quite the memory of being intoxicated the night before, so whoops on that one. So anyway, I got through the day, I've gotten workouts in today, I ate, I did all the things I was supposed to do for the day, and I just am now finishing the editing from the Magic Kingdom video. So tonight, like 2 nights ago, you are going to get a couple of days of our Disney trip that Jessica and I brought Logan and Michael on back in August. So tonight's video is going to be our Animal Kingdom Day, which is a very limited video, simply because, well, I'll explain it in the video. And then the second part of it is going to be the Magic Kingdom Day, which is a little bit more fun and upbeat of a video. Tomorrow, hopefully, if everything goes according to plan, tomorrow I will finally be able to reveal the opening day of Galaxy's Edge at Hollywood Studios, which is the reason we went down on that trip. There's some definitely cool video in there. I've perused it before. It is not edited, however, I will do that tomorrow. So without any further delay, here is days 3 and 4, the Animal Kingdom and the Magic Kingdom from our August Disney trip. We are day 2 of the parks, day 3 of our trip here down to Disney. We got the kids ready to go. As you can see, Logan's ready to attack the day. You ready, Logan? Yeah. We're going to Animal Kingdom today, aren't we, boys? Today's going to be a fun day. I did not record much yesterday because, let's be honest, I was doing drinks around the world. There's some footage here and there of some of the drinks and stuff like that. But for the most part, we got ourselves a little inebriated. Ate way too much food. Jessica and I are both unbelievably bloated and just feel a little bit uncomfortable. Would you agree with that?
Yes.
Miserable. So anyway, we're going to go meet Mark and Angelo. We're going to Animal Kingdom. We're going to rope drop and hit Flight of Passage first, let Logan's face get melted off to begin the day, and then we're going to take a break today, come back to the room at some point.
Flight of Passage, day right.
But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites.
Awesome.
Those 30 minutes are broken down into smaller naps of about a minute or two. So with the long breeding process and the fact that the elephant numbers are dropping significantly every single day,
let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
the fan went up immediately. All right, we are heading to the Magic Kingdom. We've already spoken with Mark and Angela. They are going to meet us at the Ticket and Transportation Center. And we're driving that way right now. Logan, you excited? Yeah, that's. Can you sense that? That was incredible. So we actually got out of the door just in time this morning. We are not technically rope dropping our Magic Kingdom today, but we are getting there pretty much right when it opens. I want to try to beeline for a couple of rides that we don't have fast passes for. So we'll see how the day goes. It's going to be another hot one. We are planning to be here for just a little while this morning, and then we're going to head back to the resort, rest, and then go back for the darkness. So
there is a large amount of construction going on here. I'm not even sure what they're doing, but yeah, we rode the the tram for like 300 feet, and then they dropped us off. We had to walk the rest of the way in. Next time, we're definitely not taking the tram at all. Oh, hi, monorail. Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Are we gonna get lucky? Oh, no.
Yes. We got lucky.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, they got it. Good. Oh God, they got a lot of that. Oh,
I shoot just right off.
Oh, that was fantastic. Hey, Cousin Eddie. Space Mountain's right there, but it's still down. Yeah. Oh yeah, you'll be able to see in it. Oh, the lights are, if it's down, I bet the lights are on. Yep, the lights are on. Hells yeah. So this is a ride that's done in the dark, but now the right lights are all on.
So see if you can look up.
Tomorrow, Mr. Tom Morrow. Please contact Mr. Johnson in the control tower. to confirm your flight to the moon.
So there's a window up here on the right, too. Yeah, they'll probably open it at some point today.
But when we go on it,
yeah,
it's like a
light.
You
want to
turn the lights off.
Wow.
Okay, look up. That is so cool.
Yeah.
That is so cool.
You'll be able to see more over here, too. Here's the windows.
Yeah, it's usually like
pink black. Look at.
Skipper.
Oh, there she goes, the tiki room. That's so cool.
So we're back at the Magic Kingdom. We did take a break today. It's actually way nicer. Came back without bags. We've already eaten at Columbia Harbor House. I got a quick video of it. I'm sure I saw it. But now we're going to hit our last fast pass. We're going to stick around for a while tonight and see how napping goes before we head over to Hollywood Studios later. Oh, yeah! Killed each other.
Yeah!
there you have it. The fireworks are always an amazing time at the Magic Kingdom. Happily Ever After, absolutely one of my favorites. There were some pretty cool things in there. We had a really good time. It ended up being a nice long day. The kids got soaked, as you can see. Kind of like the Epcot day. Like, there was a lot of rain on that trip. Some trips I get very little, and others I get a lot. So thank you for watching another episode of the Daily Octane. Click like on the video if you liked it. Comment below. Let me know what you thought. Let me know if you have any ideas. If you were there around the same time we were, it was blazing hot. So subscribe to the channel if you've not done so already. And I will see you tomorrow for another episode of the Daily Octane. Thanks a lot.